never in my wildest dream I would think that some of the products would be missing in my package. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another exciting video. So in this video, I'm going to be sharing some of the products which I got from Mars Cosmetics. So it is going to be a brand based video and I am going to show you a lot of products which I got from there and I basically tried to create a kit out of it. And to be honest, I got all of these products under 2500 rupees, which is absolutely amazing. Alright, so I have a lot of products to show you guys today. And in this video, I'm just going to be reviewing these products. And I kind of created this makeup look in another video, which I'll be sharing soon on my channel. So make sure that you are subscribed and do not forget to ring that notification bell so that you get notified whenever I upload that video on my channel. Alright, so without wasting any more time, let's just get into this video. With my experience with this website, it was not really good to be honest, because I ordered some 15 items and I just received 13. And when I contacted their customer support and I told them that I received only 13 items and 2 items are missing, that was my eyeshadow palette and the eyeliner. So in answer, they basically just shared a link with me, and when I clicked the link, I saw that you have to create a video before opening the package and then only they will be taking your request, which is pathetic. Like, never in my wildest dream I would think that some of the products would be missing in my package, so why would I create a video before opening that? Okay, so then I accepted the mistake that I should have read the terms and conditions of the website. So I kind of packed the package again, just like I received it, and kind of created a video out of it and then sent it to them. So finally, after waiting for 5 days, they reverted back to me and said that we are shipping your order again. I was kind of tense that whether I would get my products or not. And also to make up for that, they've also sent me the free wipes. They actually gave me 4 options and I chose aloe vera. So I'm not sure if anybody have experienced this before or not, but I really wanted to share this one. Also, maybe I face this problem because I ordered it from their website and not from Amazon, because I can question back Amazon. I'm pretty used to their customer service, but not Mars. Mars was quite a new for me. So if you are buying any product from Mars, make sure you create a video before opening the package, because you might need it if you miss out on any product or any product is damaged or something. Alright, that was the experience I really wanted to share with you guys. Let's just quickly move to the products. And the first product which I can see is this foundation. So this is basically the Mars foundation. I kind of really like the packaging. As you can see, it is a really nice glass packaging, and also it comes with a pump, which is absolutely amazing. So this foundation is a full coverage foundation. It is very, very pigmented, so you can build it up as much as you want, but then be careful choosing the shade, because I think it comes in only 4 to 5 shades. So you have to really be careful about the shades, because this is way too light for my skin tone. So next I can see this primer. So this is their Hydra Glow Primer with Secret Potion of Your Luminous Skin. So this is basically the packaging. The packaging is pretty nice. And the product inside is pink in color. It does have a little bit sheen in it, but once you apply it, you won't feel any sheen on your face. And it is just going to give you that nice hydrated look, but it is not going to give you that smooth skin. I am not at all happy with this product, and also it smells like a medicine or something. Alright, so next I can see is this eyeshadow palette. So this is their Mars Fantasy 15 eyeshadow palette. The shades are pretty nice. I recently used for this makeup look, so this is why it is used. But then I am not at all happy with the palette. The shades are not at all that pigmented. As you can see, they are very, very chalky. So next I can see is this Mars concealer. So this is basically the concealer. So the packaging is very similar to the LA Pro concealer and the Insight concealer. But again, with this product, I got a very light shade. So this shade is way too light for my skin tone, and I kind of regret getting this one as well. But the coverage is quite nice and it is very easily blendable, but it is way too drying. So you just have to apply it in one eye and then blend it out altogether. Do not wait to apply it on your entire face and then blend it out, because it is going to be really patchy because of that. So you have to blend it just after applying it. So that is the tip I really wanted to give you with this one. Alright, so next I can see one of my favorite products from Mars. So this is their highlighter. So this is their highlighter and this is the packaging. So you will get a good size mirror with this one, and also the shade is pretty beautiful. This is in the shade golden and I kind of like it. But then the golden color is very copperish in color and not in golden. I'm just going to show you a swatch. So this is basically the swatch of the highlighter. The packaging is awesome, you guys. I really love the packaging. Alright, so next is this. This is their Mars Trend Setting Powder. So this is basically a banana powder and a loose powder. So this is yellow in color. And you get also a cushion in this one. So you just have to take it and put the product on your face, which is quite comfortable. The cotton is very, very soft. So I really like the packaging of this product also. And I'm not sure the pricing. But all of these products are mostly under 200 rupees, which is good. So the next I can see is Mars Mascara. So this is the Mars Mascara and I really love the packaging of the mascara. The wand is very, very thick. So I would suggest you to use it with a very light hand. But this is a very good mascara. This is going to give you a nice volume and curls your lashes as well. So I really, really like it. So next I can see is this lipstick. So this is the lipstick. I think I reviewed it in my previous video also. So this is the shade of the lipstick. And the shade is 24 First Date. I absolutely love this one. And this is one of my current favorite lipsticks. And I love using this one. The formula is absolutely amazing. If you want to go for this one. Okay, next I want to show you is their kajal. So this is the kajal from Mars. So this is basically the swatch of the kajal. This is very, very dark kajal and kind of smudge proof as well. It is not that smudge proof, but definitely it will last for a longer time. And you just have to give it like 5 minutes to set and you are good to go. And last but not the least, I have their eyeliner. So this is basically their eyeliner. I absolutely love the packaging. This is golden in color and I think it was for 185 rupees. And I really, really like the eyeliner. You can see it's jet black in color. And I really like the consistency of the eyeliner and it kind of stays for a longer time as well. So overall, I kind of really like these products and you can go for Mars Cosmetics. But make sure that you are watching more videos on it and pick the right shade for yourself and do not end up buying the wrong shade just like I have. Because we are spending money on the products and we do not want our money to go in waste, you guys. So please do watch more videos on this. Alright guys, that was it for today's video. I really hope you guys liked it. If you liked it, please do not forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And also please hit that notification bell so that you get notified whenever I create a new video for you. I'm gonna see you in my next video. Till then, stay safe, stay happy and take care of your loved ones. Bye-bye.